break from the ads? If you tap now...